The masculine man leads in the bedroom, initiates in the bedroom, and claims and pursues his woman in the bedroom. Just as the masculine man takes a leadership role in his dominant, powerful, strong, natural masculine energy to lead in all facets of life, to lead his family, to lead his woman, to lead his business. And this absolutely means leading his woman in the bedroom. And a masculine man makes his priority his woman's pleasure, not his own. For a masculine man receives his pleasure by the pleasure that his woman receives from him. When a man pursues a woman for his own sexual pleasure, he is operating from his deeply wounded energy. For the masculine man gives, and the feminine woman receives. And if a man is craving his woman to pursue and initiate sex, he is again wrestling with his own feminine wounding. And those are his trauma wounds in which to heal. The masculine man makes his woman the priority in bed. And a masculine man makes his woman a priority in bed by getting to know her, her spirit, her soul, her wounds, and most especially her body. He asks questions and receives feedback. He validates her wants and her desires. And then he takes action. And the most important way in which a man leads in the bedroom is to ensure that his woman feels safe and secure. Number one priority. For when a woman feels safe and secure, she naturally opens up to him, spiritually and physically, and is much more receptive to his giving, his penetration, his claiming, his dominant, powerful, strong, masculine sexual energy. So gentlemen, I'm going to speak to you for just a moment. Listen up. It is your responsibility to hold space for your woman in the bedroom, to listen to her, to ask for clarification, and then take action. You are to become fully aware of her sexual past, to understand her fully so you can pleasure her fully. And gentlemen, masculine men do not get jealous about what his woman has experienced sexually in her past, for he remains in his present and his future because he has done his inner work and his trauma healing, so he can stand strong in his own confidence to move his woman forward in the bedroom. For a masculine man secure in his confidence has no competition from his woman's past, ever. So if you have further questions about a polarized sexual relationship, drop a comment below and keep following for more.